I need a camera on me now. Stat. I'm cussing everybody. Imagine you get shot for real and you wake up and ain't nobody in the room.
I ain't gonna hold you.
That's
like
probably
that.
One of the scariest. Well,
you would be okay.
I'd just be happy to be the fuck alive, man. Like,
nah, if nobody checked on you, bro.
That's interesting.
I'm gonna be real with you. You say that now.
I think just because it hasn't happened. So I'm speaking. You know what I'm saying?
You don't have to get shot to be in the hospital.
I'll use an experience of when I had surgery, right?
Mm-hmm.
The scariest thing, you wake up and you don't have no, because you're under anesthesia or whatever it is, you're so numb from pain medication, right. You can't even do shit.
Right.
And for example, the first thing I know I wanted to do was use the bathroom.
Right.
Pee and shit.
Right.
But I couldn't even get myself up to go do that because right. there was nobody around me to do it. So then now, I'm like, shit, what the fuck I gotta do? I gotta pee, I gotta shit, I can't
don't
even
don't you hit
move.
The little button?
They ain't hook you up with the catheter?
In my dick? Oh, hell no.
I mean, you asleep. You wouldn't.
Right, nah, you act like they said, open up.
Nah, nigga, no. But.
You just wake up and it's there.
Literally, my mom walked in like maybe 30 seconds later after me, like trying to just get out the bed, but I'm over here. So now, when you want to just do something as simple as use the fucking bathroom and nobody in the room, you like, fuck.
I mean,
I get it.
I would have to go through it.
Cause
you don't want
not,
that.
Not
if good. I'm in the hospital and y'all niggas don't come check on me, just know we not friends no more. Okay?
I mean,
we not friends no more.
I would hope that's what
give
would
me
happen.
My basketball.
But I'm also one of them people that like, oh no, I'm always prepared for the worst, man. Like I'm always prepared. Like, yo, I made it out. I'm alive. There could potentially be a situation where nobody comes right now.
Damn, if you like, get
just,
shot,
like,
we
I'm
are
just trying
coming.
To let you know. Like,
we call you a dumbass for getting shot.
Man,
we come.
I'm sorry, bro.
I
the
get
way
what you're
you
saying,
think is so
but I
depressing.
Can't, no, it's not Jesus. That. It's survival. Because my thing is,
well,
if,
I'm
it's
just letting you
it's
know
a
now.
Survival tactic.
You get shot, we gonna curse you and call you stupid.
But that's
but
fine.
We gonna come.
But and I,
how did you grow up like that?
No, I didn't grow up
yes,
like that.
Yes, you did.
No. Well, I mean, it's not that. It's just that I've been in so many situations where I was by my fucking self.
Yo,
so
that,
like,
that only child shit is.
It's not that.
Parents,
but I'm saying,
parents have multiple kids. Because if not, they're going to grow up.
Please don't.
It's not that.
Only if you can afford them.
Do not have just one child.
If you can afford them.
Because if you have just one child, they're going to be like this.
No, if you can afford them.
It's not pessimistic.
Just because you can have them, don't have them.
It's not pessimistic.
That's a fact.
It's not pessimistic.
Don't listen to this nigga.
Nah, it's not pessimistic. It's survival.
This nigga said, well, if nobody show up and care for me,
listen,
I'll be all right.
Listen.
That's a terrible defense mechanism.
Hey, New York taught me that shit.
Fuck that.
When I moved here, and shit was fucked up, and there was nobody. I was like, all right, so I got to depend on myself. And I was like, period, point blank, no matter what happened.
Don't blame New York for your only challenge.
I didn't feel like that before I moved here.
Don't do that.
I did not feel like
that
before I moved here. I'm telling you, I moved here, and when shit, nigga.
You're going to blame New York.
For that attitude, the fact that like there was nobody and no one gave a fuck, like, you know what I'm saying?
What else are we talking about?
One is the loneliest
this man here.
That you ever do.
I'm going to get you counseling, okay?
Counseling can probably work.
We need a group
I'm all down
therapy
with mental
session.
Health. I'm down with it.
This nigga said, I'll be all right. I'll be all right.
Hey, shit. Listen.
Survival mode, motherfucker. Listen, I'm going to make it.
I mean, you will.
Hey, man.
You will. Shit. You know, what you thought I was going to say? No, you're
Simone
not.
Simone said you need a hug.
Maybe. I mean, but
you want to hug me?
No, it's okay.
Come on.
No,
come on.
No, get off me. No, stop. Ew, get back.
He probably smell like baby milk.
Get back. Come on. Get back. Get off me. Stop trying to hug me.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
And he wants to be face to face, too.
Hey, man, COVID.
Let me use your mic.
One is the love. COVID.